Morning prayer for Friday, December 15th, 2023. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. As I open my eyes to this new day, I am overwhelmed with gratitude for the blessings bestowed upon me. The night has passed, and I stand renewed, ready to commence my day with hope and determination to achieve the goals set before me. Each dawn is a canvas painted with the hues of divine mercy, and I am filled with awe at the masterpiece you create with each sunrise. In the realm of my life, O merciful Lord, may this day not merely pass, but may it reflect the beauty of your love. Guide me to see the best in others, and may my actions be a testament to the boundless love you shower upon us. Let every interaction be infused with kindness, compassion, and a reflection of your divine attributes. As I step into the responsibilities of the day, I entrust my professional endeavors into your hands. Grant me the prosperity and abundance I seek. Bestow upon me the wisdom to make sound decisions, leading me to the path of success in my work. In the pursuit of my goals, may I remember that true success lies not only in personal achievements, but also in the positive impact I can have on the lives of those around me. Turning my gaze to my family, I express gratitude for their presence. Thank you for the sustenance, the shelter, and the unity that empowers us to face challenges together. Let mercy and compassion flow within our family, and may we always acknowledge that all our blessings come from you. In the tapestry of family life, may we weave threads of understanding, support, and love that create a harmonious and resilient bond. Today, I confront challenges with strength and courage. Remove fears from my heart and guide me bravely along your path. Grant me the fortitude to overcome adversities and achieve the aspirations set for this day. In moments of difficulty, may I find solace in your presence, knowing that your strength is made perfect in my weakness. In this prayer, I surrender my concerns, knowing that you are ready to assist when I call upon you. I acknowledge your unwavering faithfulness, and I express my gratitude for the myriad blessings in my life, family, work, studies, and the people who draw me closer to you. With each uttered gratitude, may my heart resonate with humility, recognizing that all I possess is a gift from your abundant grace. Blessed King of the Universe, thank you for your unconditional love and immeasurable kindness. Even in my shortcomings, your faithfulness prevails, showering me with blessings I do not deserve. Your love is the anchor that steadies my ship in the tumultuous seas of life. As I conclude this prayer, I thank you for the assurance that you hear my prayers. Protect me from evils and temptations, and envelop me in your love throughout the day. As I navigate the challenges ahead, may your promise in Philippians 4 verse 19 be etched in my heart, reassuring me that your abundance will meet every need according to your glorious riches in Christ Jesus. Today's verse, Philippians 4 verse 19. And my God will supply every need of yours according to his riches in glory in Christ Jesus. In the profound words of Philippians 4 verse 19, we are reminded of a comforting promise, God's commitment to supplying our every need. The richness of this assurance lies not in the mere provision of material necessities, but in the divine promise to meet our needs according to his glorious abundance found in Christ Jesus. This verse invites us to reevaluate our understanding of needs and provision. It extends beyond the tangible aspects of life, reaching into the depths of our spiritual, emotional, and relational needs. God's riches, inexhaustible and boundless, are not constrained by earthly limitations, but are rooted in the immeasurable wealth of his grace and love. As we navigate the complexities of our journey, let us find solace in the certainty that our needs are not overlooked by a distant deity, but attended to by a God intimately involved in our lives. In times of scarcity or abundance, our dependence on God becomes a transformative acknowledgement of His sovereignty. Dear Grace Wave family, as we conclude our time together, I encourage you to take a moment and comment, Amen, if you believe in God and His Word. May the Lord continue to guide us today and always, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell to receive these daily prayers. God bless you, and always remember, He is with us every step of the way. Amen.